You have three dogs and someone takes away two of them. Now how many do you have?
Three.
No, okay, you have three dogs and someone forcibly takes away two of them. Now how many do you have?
Three and a dead body.